protects the clavis is very heavily sealed. It's almost certain that you won't be able to open it without a special crux designed for such a purpose. Find that crux.
Thank you. imagine it deep in the pitch dark of the rooms, when suddenly a hazy light appears, glaring balefully. Woo! So scary. Some claim it's just the light of an ancient machine, but they're wrong.
Is this me? Looks like fun.
The show is over.
Soul of the unsaved creature that haunts those ruins. Sure as I stand here, rattling and creaking, dragging its way through the dark. I don't know. Something that wicked might be beyond even the Savior's abilities. Have you heard about the thing they say appears in these ruins? You know what I mean. The legend, of course. They say you hear it first. A creepy rattling and cracking. Imagine it, deep in the pitch dark of the rooms, when suddenly, a hazy light appears, glaring balefully. Woo! So scary. Some claim it's just the light of an ancient machine, but they're wrong. It's the soul of the unsaved creature that haunts those ruins. Sure as I stand here, rattling and creaking, dragging its way through the dark. I don't know. Something that wicked? Might be beyond even the Savior's abilities.
Thank you.
You can't read me.